So right here, the Bible says that you can know that you're going to heaven. En Mati Navalo, como última, quizá me puso a Naxa Dios. Quizá me Naxa Dios, ¿qué es el nombre? Jesus. Amen?
Amen.
Right, so going to heaven is as easy as believing in Jesus. ¿Me chulo va a cabo de Jesús? Do you believe in Jesus?
Yes.
Right, but here's the thing. There are many different beliefs about Jesus. Bueno, protestante, católico, mormón, sacerdote de Jehová, iglesia de Cristo, quizá amado muslim, ¿verdad? But I want to teach you what you must believe specifically about Jesus to go to heaven. You understand?
Yes.
Now, number one, the first thing that we must understand about Jesus and the gospel, the Bible says, as it is written, there is none righteous, no, not one. So nobody's perfect, right? I'm not perfect. Come on, perfecto. And the reason that nobody's perfect is because we're all sinners. We've all broken God's commandments before. For example, I've told a lie. Have you lied before?
Yes. Right,
so we're all sinners. We're not perfect. And God loves us, but God is a righteous God. So God has a punishment because of our sins. And Mauniang Dili Maayong Balita first. Are you ready for the bad news?
Yes.
The Bible says, but the fearful, and unbelieving, and the abominable, and murderers, and whoremongers, and sorcerers, and idolaters, and all liars shall have their part in the lake which burneth with fire and brimstone, which is the second death. Usa ang kaduna ng kapatayan, mani o inerno? Inerno. Right? The Bible says, you pray, inerno. I'm too proud to have a hero. Ferrario or Kusahaku? In the Philippines, people say walleye forever. You ever say walleye forever? If your uya breaks up with you? But that's not in the Bible. The Bible says hell is forever. Okay, walleye purgatory. The Bible says if you go to hell, are tormented day and night forever and ever. Is that right?
No!
Are you murderers?
No.
Are you a witch?
No.
Are you a wizard?
No.
Do not be a wizard. The Bible says all liars deserve hell. So that's me, that's you, that's everybody. So this is the bad news. We're going to get to the good news, but the bad news first. Do you understand?
Yes.
But God loves us, so here's the good news. The Bible says, for the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Jesus is Jesus. Who is Jesus? Gracias a Dios. No, Savior, Messiah. ¿Y tú vas a morir si Jesús es Dios? ¿Usted cree Dios? ¿Tú vas a persona? ¿Alma? ¿Ana? ¿Espíritu Santo? ¿Si Jesús es Dios? ¿Y qué tal que sabe? And this is very important to understand. Do you believe Jesus?
Yes.
Jesus said that there are many false gods and many false Jesuses, but the real Jesus, the Bible says he is the true God and eternal life. So the real Jesus, he is God. Now, Jesus showed many signs and many miracles to prove that he is the Messiah. Si aviana libera con María, yangi abuga mga kumulay, yangi bakao ng dagang katawhan, yangi bakao ang kapay. But the most significant thing that Jesus did, si Jesus na kinabuhi na wala sala. Jesus never sinned. He never lied. He never murdered. He never stole. He never taught anything bad. He was perfect because he is God. Amen?
Yes.
Now, what did they do to Jesus? How did he die? Did he get cancer?
No.
Did he have a heart attack?
No.
What happened?
Something.
Bible says on the cross, in the Mahan, in heaven, took the sins, Pangasala, Kalimutan, and placed them on Jesus. Every bad thing I've ever done, every bad thing you've ever done, or anybody, past, present, and future, they were all placed on Jesus. And because he died with our sins, on Kalati Jesus in Perno for 3 days and 3 nights, Jesus took our sins and he went and paid for them in hell for 3 days and 3 nights. But what happened after 3 days and 3 nights? He rose from the dead, proving that he was God once again. He rose from the dead. He showed the nails in his hands. He showed his bleeding side. And then he walked on this earth for 40 days and 40 nights. But even though Jesus did that, but it's very easy to go to heaven. I'm getting trained, I'm losing my voice. It's very easy to go to heaven. The Bible says, for by grace are ye saved through faith, and that not of yourselves, it is the gift of God, not of works, lest any man should boast. So ye are saved and kalawasa from impiano through what?
Faith.
Now faith in Jesus, I want you to understand this. Faith in Jesus does not mean that you just believe Jesus is real. Everybody believes Jesus is real almost. But faith in Jesus means paxalik Jesus. It means you trust in Jesus. The opposite of faith is
works,
right? Now, this is why most people go to hell. Because they say they have faith in Jesus, but they don't really trust in Jesus. What they trust in is their works, their good works. They trust in their own good deeds to go to heaven. Now, works are good. Do you know John 3:16? It says the same thing. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. If you want to go to heaven, you don't have to go to my church. You don't have to go to any church. You don't have to be baptized. You don't have to be a good person. You don't have to be sorry for your sins. There's just one thing you must do to go to heaven. Now, this is the really good news. Are you ready for the really good news?
Yes!
Salvation is forever. If you believe in Jesus, he saves you forever and ever, past, present, and future. I'm not saying to do bad things. I'm not saying to skip church. I'm not saying to break the commandments. I'm not saying to commit murder or drink alcohol or do drugs or commit suicide, but I am saying if you have faith in Jesus, you'll still go to heaven because akalawasan libre, akalawasan regalo. Isikibay is our regalo, the giver or the receiver. Well, the giver pays for the gift, right? For example, let's say I gave him my Bible, regalo. Did he pay for it, or did I pay for it? I paid for it, right? So for him, I'm Biblia Libre. Is that done?
Yes.
Now, I'm Kalawasan. Kitsigibayan sa Kalawasan. Kamu? O si Jesus? Jesus paid for it. So you don't have to pay for it. You don't have to earn it. You don't have to work for it. Jesus paid for it. Jesus worked for it. All you have to do is accept it.
Amen.
Amen. Now, Jesus will punish you. y un balay. Amen.
Amen.
If you drink alcohol, you're going to mess up your life. You're going to do stupid things, but you'll still go to heaven. Because Akadawasa, deep prayer, Akadawasa for God. Do you understand?
Yes.
And this is the difference from the Bible and every other religion. Okay, every other religion besides the Bible teaches you have to work your way to heaven. You got to do things like that. Now, right? This verse right here is how I know that I'm going to heaven, and you can know that you're going to heaven. If you believe in Jesus and acts of Dios, you may know that you have eternal life. That's not that no. To be sure, right? To be certain. So I am certain that I'm going to heaven because I believed on Jesus 10 years ago, and he saved me forever. If you believe this today, Jesus will save you forever, and you'll never go to hell. Does that make sense? Do you understand?
Yes.
So, un saan mo sa kabutan na ikinahanlan ang mga kato sa lagi. Okay, right? Does everybody understand that? Now, un sa yung pangalan, who must you believe in? Offend anyone, but this is what Jesus said, okay? If you don't like this, get mad at Jesus. Don't get mad at me, okay? Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh unto the Father but by me. So Jesus says, Jesus says, Muhammad can't save you. Jesus says, Kibaloy can't save you. Jesus says, your church can't save you. Jesus says, my church can't save you. Jesus says you can't save yourself. Jesus says salvation is only in Jesus Christ. Amen?
Amen.
And once you believe in Jesus, how long does he save you for? Temporario or 100 times? Forever, right? Because pila kasala ang ibayaran ni Jesus. Pila rabago time. I'll give you an example. Let's say he believes in Jesus, and he gets salvation. We're going to say this is salvation, okay? He believes in Jesus today, and he gets saved. Unya dili magasimba, dili magpabautismo, dili paginuso sa mga sala, and then he dies. But he believes in Jesus, and he has salvation. Eternal life. Heaven, amen?
Yeah.
I've got a harder one. He believes in Jesus, Karon Kalawa, and he gets salvation forever. But he has salvation, Karon Lani. Alright? He believed in Jesus. Go to heaven, right? Now, this is my hardest one. This is the hardest one. Are you ready?
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
Right. He believes in Jesus, and he gets saved forever. Next week, but he already believed, and he already has salvation. Alright, who says it? Who says Lani? He's going to heaven because he got saved forever. Is that right?
Yes.
Ma'ayong balika? Is that good news? Alright, so that's the good news. Nasaktan ang dili maayong balita kung wala si Jesus kita kaya may eterno kakita nakasala. Do you understand that?
Yes.
Do you believe Jesus is God?
Yes.
Do you believe he died for your sins?
Yes.
Do you believe nabanhaus ya?
Yes.
Now, are you going to be honest with me? Are you going to be honest? The Bible says honesty is, or not the Bible, but all these schools say honesty is the best policy, right? And God wants you to be honest. So I want you to be honest with me. Before I came in here, this is probably what you believe, Divine. You probably believe good works to the heaven, good deeds, right? So not of the Kalawasa, not of question for you is, ¿Kahusa mona kamaluas? Should you wait until you're about to die? Okay. When should you get saved? When should you believe? Should you wait until you're wrecking your motorcycle? Okay. ¿Gusto ba ninyo maluwas karon? Temporario o hangtod? Forever, right? Now, does anyone have any questions about this so far? Okay. Now, this is the last thing. If you believe this with your heart, how would you tell Jesus that you believe? Not about Facebook Messenger on Dios. Not about cell phone on Dios. Not about walkie talkie on Dios. How do you tell Jesus what you believe in your heart? You pray to him, right? So I'm going to say a prayer to Jesus. If you believe this and you want to be saved, you want to go to heaven, you can pray with me. You can repeat after me. And we're going to ask Jesus to save you. And then he will take you to heaven when you die, 100% sure. Is that done? All right, so Magapokita, if you believe, you can repeat after me. Dear Jesus.
Dear Jesus.
I know I'm a sinner.
I know I'm a sinner.
I know I deserve hell.
I know I deserve hell.
But I believe.
And I believe.
You died for all my sins.
You died for all my sins.
And rose from the dead.
And rose from the dead.
Please save me.
Save me
right now.
Right now.
Forever.
Forever.
Amen.
Amen.
Did you believe that?
Yes.
Where will you go when you die? If you're not lucky.
50%
sure. 100% sure.
100% sure.
Amen.
Amen.
All right. Well, I'm going to turn off my phone, and then I have one more thing I want to say.